This is a very nice Pinot Noir, or as the Germans often say, Blauburgunder. It will delight your palate. From the vine species Vitis vinifera, it is best grown in chalky clay soil, violets and raspberries, though sometimes you may detect a hint of barnyard, a vegetal animal character which smells of mulch or undergrowth. Any questions? Anyone at all? Questions?